Good morning, students. Myself, Pawan Kumar, lecturer in electronics, MVNJS and Hardware College, Malkipuram. In this class, I will discuss about single chip microcontroller and importance of single chip microcontroller used in what is the role of single chip microcontroller in microwave oven. This class is belongs to final BSc electronics students in semester 5, paper 5B consumer electronics. So in this class we have to discuss definition of microcontroller and classification of microcontrollers and applications of controllers and role of microcontroller in microwave oven. First of all, definition of microcontroller. Microcontroller is a single chip that contains the processor, like control processing unit, non-volatile memory, that means flash memory or ROM, read-only memory for the program, volatile memory, that is the RAM for processing the data, a clock and I/O control unit. These are the different parts are inbuilt in single chip microcontroller. The first one is microprocessor, and second one is non-volatile memory, that is flash memory or ROM for program purpose, and next one volatile memory, that is the RAM location for processing the data communication between input and output devices, and clock and I/O control unit. You can observe the image. What is the idea about the single chip microcontroller? In this, those parts are like memory and processor units are built on a single chip microcontroller. This type of fabrication is used in ICs by using CMOS technology. You can observe the parts, ROM and RAM and clock and memory chips and processor units are built in single microprocessor, single integrated IC, that means chip. Entire computer on a single chip is called a single chip microcontroller. So a microcontroller, MCU, for microcontroller unit is a small computer on a single metal oxide semiconductor, that means MOS technology, integrated circuit chip. The microcontroller is a single IC which is fabricated by using the metal oxide semiconductor technology chip. A microcontroller contains one or more processors, like core processors, along with memory and program and input-output peripheral devices. A microcontroller is a single chip IC. It has a lot of devices or components in a single IC. These are the memory like memories and one or more core processors also built in single IC. And input output peripherals. These are the, what is meant by peripheral? You have to communicate in a microcontroller with the other devices like output or input peripherals. Microcontrollers are designed for embedded applications in contrast to the microprocessors used in personal computers or other general purpose applications. These are the main applications of microcontrollers. Embedded applications, a lot of applications in embedded systems in contrast to microprocessor is in personal computers or other general purpose applications. These are the different fields in applications. You can observe the central processing unit, CPU, inbuilt the total entire parts like memory, AD converter and microprocessor, RAM and program memory, ROM are inbuilt in a single IC. They are the definition of microcontroller. Next classification of microcontroller. You can observe the classification of microcontroller. 8085 is a 8-bit microcontroller. In this family, you have to divide 8955, 8953, 8 9 C S1 and C S2, and AVR, ATMEL is the family of microcontroller. PIC is also one of the family of microcontrollers. According to the number of bits, you have to divide the different types of microcontrollers depending upon the processing number of bits. The bits in microcontrollers are 8 bits, 16 bit and 32 bits. These are the evaluation of microcontrollers. 8 bit microcontroller, you have to observe the integrated ICs in below 8 bit microcontroller, 16 bit and 32 bit and 64 bit also available. These are the classification of microcontrollers as compared with the according to the processing of number of bits. In another classification, we have to observe according to the memory devices. The memory devices are divided into two types. They are embedded memory controller and external memory controller. The embedded memory controllers are inbuilt in a microcontroller chip. The external memory microcontrollers are have to communicate with other peripherals like input or output devices. We also use it for external memory microcontrollers in our ICs or in our PCs. These are the ATMEL, AVR, different types of external and embedded memory controllers. AVR families are known, ATX, Mega, ATM, ATM Mega 32 8P, PIC 18F877A and 8051, Arduino, ARM. There are the different types of microcontroller chips. You have to divide by the depending upon the memory devices. So what are the types of microcontrollers? A lot of applications used in microcontrollers like mobile, in like mobile phones, automobiles, washing machines, cameras, air conditioners, microwave oven, vacuum cleaner, refrigerators. The microcontrollers are a lot of applications used in industries like automobile company industries and home appliances, which are the used for single purpose controlling devices, because you have to use in washing machine, which controls the washing process cycle, which type of fabric you have to load the in either top load or front load. The sensors are controller controls the washing process, entire washing process, and microwave oven also controls the which type of food you have to cook and which type of time you have to require the particular food is cooking time. And controller and display also combination of micro oven and my washing machines. Digital cameras also, you have to capture the image of the depending upon the timer and depending on the situation of the distance of the lenses, you have to capture the image depending upon the controllers. And walk-in cleaners also, refrigerators also, air conditioning system also. You have to maintain, what is the need of air conditioning system? You have to maintain a room temperature in surrounding, as compared with the surrounding area. You have to maintain a comfortable temperature for your comfortableness. You have to maintain a particular temperature as compared with the surrounding. Which type of air conditioners you have to also use in microcontroller? Automobiles like mobile phones also, you have to use a control. If you have to use a controller in any device, that the device have to work on the simply a controlling logic. These are the different applications, microcontrollers. You can also observe the way, what are the various applications like laptops, digital multimeter and refrigerator, CRO, cathode ray oscilloscope and washing machines, digital cable TV. In digital cable TV, we have to control which type of channel we have to show and see the particular time by remote, depending upon the hour required. And also controls the speedometer and bikes like robotics. And also you have to observe different types of medical applications are also used in microcontrollers. And cars, automobile, there are different various applications for microcontrollers. You can see the observe the block diagram of microcontroller unit. In previous slides, I will discuss the main parts of the microcontroller. The different types of components or blocks are built in a single IC. These are the divided by microcontroller. There is an input and output peripherals. Look at the diagram. Which type of process in the microcontroller? The memory chips are also separated. You can observe control unit, ADC converter, analog to digital converter, and control unit and EEPROM for RAM and ROM. LCD, you have to display the some information, output is information like microwave oven or washing machines. You have to display what is the time of required working time. That means we have to which time of for complete their task by the display the in LCD. So these are the different types of blocks. We have to divide the microcontroller controlling by the certain clock pulses. And next one, role of microcontroller in microwave oven. In microwave oven, a microcontroller receives analog inputs from weight sensors, humidity sensor, volume sensor, CT current sensor, through an external ADC. ADC means analog digital converter. The microwave sensor receives, in for example, in particular microwave oven, the controllers are controls the and receive analog input from the weight sensor. If we have to put the food item in the microwave oven, so we have to sense which type of food and put in the oven, and also how much of weight we have to use the particular working operation condition. Humidity sensor also available. What is that humidity ratio have compared with the food item, and volume sensor also, and CT current sensor through the external ADC converter. There are the sensors working depending upon the which type of food we have to put the microwave in cooking chamber. So the main function of the microcontroller, temperature sensor is done by the onboard RTD and thermostat. Temperature sensors also sense the temperature of the food item, what you have to require, how much of heat you have to require the food item. We have to observe first how much of temperature in food items, and also used in onboard RTD and thermistors. An external EEPROM is used to store the data such as child log and reprogrammable cooking data. You know about the child log. This is the best features in washing machines or microwave ovens. Child log systems are very useful for us without interference in human beings and damage for their life. An external EEPROM is used to store the data. Which type of data you have to store? This is a cooking data. For example, you have to put on the food on the cooking chamber. Then you have to start the heating process. Then how much of the time required you have to cook the particular food. Is that safe for particular programming? The reprogramming cooking data also you have to be available. You have to set the time, which time you have to require the particular food is cooking. The time is stored in the EEPROM. Electrically erasable, programmable, read-only memory. This is the EEPROM. The microcontroller controls self-diagnosis function and includes auto restart, auto protection, and overflow protection. During power failure, it automatically restores the microwave to previous settings. These are the important features for any electronic device. They are the best feature for self-diagnosis functions. You have to observe in cooking process, you have to observe any overflow protection. That means our required power is coming to the more than power, our required power. It has a overflow protection and during power failure, and it automatically restores the microwave to previous setting. We have to cook the particular food in particular, what is the settings we have to observe. We have to use a particular program for different types of food items. We have to loss if power failure. Our auto protection means we have to observe the overflow of the power, and it also observe the heat also travels the surrounding cooking chamber area. And it automatically restore the microwave to previous settings. Which the setting you have to operate the particular depending upon the which type of food you have to cook. These are self-diagnostic functions. They are the best feature in the microwave oven. The role of microwave oven is called a, and in includes, it sends the what is the type of food you have to cook, and weight of the food, and that means weight sensors, humidity sensors also check for the food item, and volume sensors, which have to volume, that means the particular food items, and external ADC converters also, analog to digital converters, and mainly temperature sensors sense the food item temperature. We have to require which how much of heat we have to require the particular food item. And self-diagnostic function also used in microcontrollers in microwave oven. And EEPROM used for store the data, how much of cooking time is required for the particular cook items. So we have to also store the data also. So this is a class for what is the types of what is mean by microcontroller and types of microcontrollers and classifications. In microcontroller is a single chip microcontroller inbuilt various components like memory device, RAM, ROM, and inbuilt microcontroller contains RAM, ROM, and external input output devices and process. One or more process containing a single IC is called a single chip microcontrollers. The single chip microcontrollers are classified into according to the processing the number of bits, like 8051 is a 8-bit microcontroller, 8051 8-bit and 16-bit and 32-bit and 64-bits classification also available in our market. According to the memory location, that means memory devices, that means external memory controllers and embedded system microcontrollers. Embedded system microcontrollers means in the memory elements are inbuilt in a single IC. You have to also communicate with the other external memory, like our required data storage purpose. You have to use another external memory controllers also in a single board. These are the different types of classifications explained in this class. And what are the applications of microcontrollers? Also discuss various applications in automobiles and communication, electronic home applications or office applications used by the controllers, and especially microwave oven. What is the role of microcontrollers? It controls the weight sensors, volume sensors, and humidity sensors and temperature sensors, and also store self-diagnosis function, and also store the information of the cooking time. These are the role of microwave oven in microcontroller in microwave oven. So this is class. So microcontrollers. Thank you.